stupid camera keeps on, like, telling us it's recording and then not even recording. Like, we go back to it and it says, you haven't even recorded anything. So, thanks! So we recorded a ton of stuff. We were singing and everything. That was fun. Okay, so, we're in Berkeley. Track all my thoughts. So we watched a movie. It was really fun. It's called Honeyglue, and we shall do a review on Honeyglue, shall we, Madeline? Yay! Okay. I see. Wow! Look. Oh my God! Is my face red right now? No, I don't even care. I'll use this camera or light. So, anyways, Honeyglue was an awesome movie, and it was really cool. I think most people would think it was really odd, and, like, kind of think it was queer, but okay, we're all queer, don't worry. So this man, I'm gonna explain it. Yeah, most people would think this would be weird, but since I'm kind of from a hippie-ish mom, open to strange things, so I'm not like, ew, this is so weird, you know? Like, that's me and Madeline, we both don't even think that's weird. So this man is so cool. It was actually really, I really like this movie. It was really expressive, and it was a great time to release that, because especially since, like, the labels, like, people don't want to be called man or woman. They just want to be, you know? So it's been really confusing for a lot of people lately, and I think this is a good thing to open up in some people's minds. For all the closed-minded people out there, I know it goes against religion, just these people. Religious, and I kind of just feel like anyone can think about what they want and it'll be fine. Anything, like, whether your religion is Christianity, like, if you're a Catholic, if you're Muslim, and you think anything, I think that's cool. I'm not opposed to it, but just, I hate it when people say, if you don't think our God exists, then you should, or you should die, or we should somehow convert you. I know a lot of my Christian friends constantly bugging me, like, bah, like, come to church, shut up, I don't want to. Still open to things, you know? Okay. God, I went on a rant. Okay. So back to Honeyglue. That was such an amazing movie. So, just talking about all the closed-minded people out there. Stop being closed-minded. So, this man dressed like a woman. He kind of looked like a woman, but he had the features of a man. And it was really interesting because the movie starts out with him in the club with, black bob wig, you know, like, cut right next to your ears, like, I can. Like, cut right here, just, like, bangs, so it's kind of like a small little wig all the way around. So, yeah, and he looks kind of odd at first. You're like, what the heck is this? And this movie, I love movies that you have to accept what the character looks like. And you have to, like, accept how they are. I love movies like that. It makes this movie so much better. Like, if you just all of a sudden, like, you already like the person, it's like, okay, what do I do now? Do I just, okay, there's nothing interesting. You can't, with the plot instead of all these different things, like going along with the plot, like thinking about what the character would be like if blah blah blah, or is like, or how hard it'd be to act that out. I know that'd be so hard for me to act that out. There's also a crazy lady, like she was kind of insane, she's his mom, and she, god, that was probably a really hard part. It was really good, actually. It was really good play. oh my god, I should clean my room. Okay, and now I'm all of a sudden I'm just having all these thoughts. Okay, so I'm gonna be in Colombia for a month. I'm gonna miss you guys so much. I'm probably not gonna do videos again that often. We'll still do videos, don't worry. We'll still have time together. Oh, sorry, I'm blinding you because you're driving. What else do I want to say? I know. In a month. I'm sure you guys are gonna miss me so much. I'm sure your guys are gonna miss me, not you. Oh, goddy.
Okay.
I know. Me too. Okay, so I kind of want to say bye. But I'm gonna say bye.
Bye.
Okay, so if you like this video, make sure to click that like button down below. And if you really, really like this video and you want to make us happy, click that subscribe button right down below too. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.